would like to ask you, how do you think innovation is going to help transform the education sector in India? I can hold the mic for you.
That's okay. Yeah, good afternoon. So in my opinion, innovation has increased there in India by leaps and bounds. Mm. And to me, I think it is not only the innovation that is increasing by leaps and bounds, but also the mindset that is changing. So innovation is making us all Atmanirbhar. Mm. Yeah, our Honorable Prime Minister PM Modi ji is also always encouraging, motivating the youth towards making India Atmanirbhar, right? And I think innovation is extremely important for us to become Atmanirbhar. Why? Because we would expand. You know, innovation will bring in expansion. However, it is not just only that innovation will bring in expansion, but the growth mindset too.
Of course.
Unless we are forward looking, unless we have an entrepreneurial mindset, so is required in education. NEP 2020, a revolutionary document, and is now getting implemented. Of course, there's a long way for us to go for that. And that is what is changing the entire landscape of education. So as leaders, we have a lot on our shoulders, a lot of responsibility that we need to, you know, not just carry on, but fructify that. So innovation is one aspect in that. And I'm sure that education in India is going to grow immensely, making India Atmanirbhar. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much.